Disney Car Toys here, and today we'll be telling you the story of Hansel and Gretel using this Play-Doh Storyteller set. Let's open up the box and see what we have inside. We have this beautiful, colorful play mat with a picture of Hansel and Gretel in the candy house. And then right on the back is the story. And then let's see what else we have in here. Two cans of Play-Doh. We have purple and brown. And then we have the house and the children and a fireplace. And inside here is a mold. Let's see what it is. Ooh, a gingerbread man. Hansel and Gretel are a Play-Doh roller, and when they roll across Play-Doh, they make little breadcrumbs. One day when they went for a walk, they left little breadcrumbs behind them on the forest path. They came across a house in the forest that was made of candy and other treats, and they started to nibble on it. But inside the house lived a little old witch, and she was not happy that Hansel and Gretel were eating her house. Let's make her now with Play-Doh. I'm going to give her a little purple dress and brown hair and brown face. And we'll push the house closed. And let's check on our witch. Ooh, she's ready. Let's get her out. See, she actually looks pretty nice, but she is not happy with Hansel and Gretel. The witch is really sneaky and tries to trick Hansel and Gretel. Hello, children. Looks like you're hungry. Why don't you come inside? I'll make you some cookies. All right, sounds great. The witch opened up her oven and started to make a gingerbread man for Hansel. She really wanted to lure Hansel, so she even added little purple candy buttons to the gingerbread man. The old witch then made another batch of gingerbread cookies, but this one is for Gretel. For the Gretel cookie, she added a cute little purple skirt, and she added a cute little purple bow on the gingerbread cookie. How thoughtful! But it was all a trick. The kids started to eat their gingerbread cookies, and the witch attempted to put them in the oven. Oh no! The kids quickly ran away, and they were able to follow their breadcrumbs home. The witch was pretty upset that she couldn't cook the kids, but she was still in the baking mood, so she opened up